Shawty gon' get that paper. Shawty tongue rip like razor. Shawty got wicked, got flavor. Part of my tits and makeup. I absolutely love the way I did my makeup in that video, so I'm gonna do it again. First thing I'm gonna do is wet my sponge. One pump of this primer. It's been amazing. Ooh, yeah. Gonna use the Milani Perfecting Conceal for foundation. Pat, 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 pat. I've been concealing with this Makeup Revolution stick. Pat, 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 pat. Okay, so now I'm contouring with the LA Girl Pro whatever conceal in the shade Warm Honey. Pat, 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 pat. ColourPop blush stick in the shade More is More. Pat, 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 pat. I think this stuff is the reason my makeup's been staying so well, but I sprayed this before I set my face with powder. And then I pat it in again. Pat, 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 pat. Ignore my pimples, but look at that setting mist. Wow, dewy. I'm gonna lightly set my face with this. Hoola bronzer, upward sweeping motion. Urban Decay blush in the shade Fetish. I just brushed through my eyebrows. Don't forget to highlight. Okay, I'm gonna set my lid with this. Hot pink and flick it out. Uh-huh. Then under. Then do some mascara and gloss. Oh, so
cool. Everyone always asks me why I wear so much foundation when I have pretty good skin, and it's not because I'm trying to cover up any imperfections or blemishes.
This is why you should be careful what you put in the mail. In 2015, a man was asked by his neighbor to collect his mail while he was gone for a few weeks. A few days later, a large package arrives on his neighbor's front porch. The man can barely lift it, but gets over to his garage where he accidentally drops it and hears something break inside. Hoping his neighbor would think the damage occurred en route, he closes his squeaky garage door and forgets about it. But over the next couple of days, whatever was in that package started to smell so bad that he decides to open it up. Inside were two very important finds, his neighbor, who was dead, and a camera that was still recording. The police bring the man in for questioning and show him what was on the camera inside the box. It starts with his neighbor talking to the camera about how excited he is to mail himself home for his YouTube channel. Then, police fast forward to the very end where they see that the neighbor is now sleeping in the box, and then suddenly gets dropped and you hear a crack, and that's his neck breaking, and then you hear a squeaky garage door close.
Girl, we don't just use one, we use three. First, I go in with an old mascara tube that has no mascara left in it, or you can use one of these and just go in to separate your eyelashes so that you can put the other mascara on top of that. So I'm gonna go do that. So I'm done separating my eyelashes, and you can't really tell difference right now, but I promise it makes all the difference when you put on your second mascara, which is the Telescopic Mascara by L'Oreal, and there's a certain way to do it. I've already kind of done it, but when you put on this mascara, you only want to go halfway. Don't try and coat all of your eyelashes. Now go back in with whatever you use to separate your eyelashes the first time and do that one more time over them. Okay, so now that it's dry, you're going to go in with a third mascara, which is Milk Mascara, and you're just going to add it to the top, and this is going to give it a little bit more length, and you're going to coat just the top. And then for the bottom, I just use the Telescopic Mascara. Do they think, pump it, louder, come on, don't stop, and keep me going, do it, let's get it on, move it, come on, baby, do it. Okay, if you have green eyes, I'm gonna put you on to something right now. And if you don't have green eyes, you can watch too, because I love you just the same. My big sister taught me this, so like, she gets all the credit. This mascara is the color burgundy. It's like a purple, dark purple color.
If you have green eyes, you need to stop what you're doing and start using purple mascara. I'm gonna
Styling no. Listen, but got pictures with me smiling no.
Such a nervous session's for you. In the kitchen and I'm in the bedroom. From the Olympics, I am jumping through hoops. I'm a love infinite.
This is why parents should believe their kids. In 2010, a 15-year-old boy started to notice that the door to his attic, which was in his bedroom, was always open. One day, when his mom's giving him a hard time about being lazy, he's like, "Well, you're one to talk. You always leave my attic door open." She's like, "I haven't touched your attic door in months, and nobody else has either." Not easily frightened, the boy decides to leave the attic door open. And so he's laying in bed, and he kind of looks over at the door, and standing in the door frame is a figure staring right at him. He bolts, tells his parents, they don't believe him, and then 6 months later they move anyway. A few years later, the boy discovers his favorite teacher actually moved into his old house. And so he jokingly asks her, "You ever see any ghosts walking around your attic?" Her face got completely serious, and she's like, "You know, as soon as we moved in, the door to the attic kept opening, so we investigated and we found a trap door that led onto the roof. Someone had been crawling in through that entrance and living in the attic for years."
Bored in the house, bored in the house, bored. Bored. I'm bored in the motherfucking house, bored, and I'm bored in the motherfucking house, bored. Hey.
I just came here to the party for the drugs. Drugs, drugs, drugs. I'm not trying to make a friend or fall in love. Love, love, love. So just stop the faking. Not here for nameless faces. Pointless talking conversations.
Drugs,
drugs,
drugs.
I just came here for the drugs.
Cool.
Everybody's either here for the drugs or the.
When you said it was over, you shot right through my heart. Why you let these hoes tear what we had right apart? Oh, I was so mad. I could have seen this coming right from the start. You should beware, beware, beware. Yeah. Of a woman with a broken heart.
City girls make them wish like Ray J. Let me talk to them.
All these niggas wanna fuck JT.
They do.
Hellcat, this a SRT. Pull up G-Wag 63. Make a 55 suck day T. He wanna menage with a new body.
That's gonna be a rule. I'm not following any boyfriend or anything because it's so awkward when I have to unfollow.
He blocked me. What a f***ing loser. Literally, what a f***ing loser. I'm calling her right now. Your boyfriend's a f***ing loser. He blocked me on Instagram. Like, how old are you?
He's 27. Only 27-year-olds even know how to block. I don't even know how to block someone.
Oh, it's on.
Oh, no, please don't do the it's on. What does that mean?
It just means when I see him, I'm going to, like, spit on him. Whatever, I'll save it all for him. I won't stress you out.
Please tell me, because I just have to know how long I have to keep you guys separated.
We can coexist. I'll be nice.
No, I don't know if you guys can coexist. It's so crazy.
Yeah, I don't think we can, actually.
I found a body beside the reactor.
Somebody killed Orange? Oh, you bastards!
What are we gonna do? A disaster.
Everybody calm down and tell me what your task was.
I was in admin swiping the card, but it wouldn't go through. I was swiping too hard.
I was downloading data to 100%. I turn around. and saw Blue standing next to the vent.
What? Somebody come watch me scanning the med bay.
I say we vote now to get rid of some dead weight.
But I saw Purple lurking, so suspicious. She kept flipping switches at the O2 sensors.
Switches? That's a keypad. This guy's sus, acting like he's a crewmate just like us.
Kick him off.
That's the only way to protect us.
Bye bye, Cyan.
You're gonna regret
your soul.
What is this love and war? He know that I love him, got him fucking me raw. He know I ain't with it, never did it before. He got me all in my feelings, now he got you all in yours. Ooh, it's like that. He ain't never leaving, knew it coming right back. I know that he need it, cause shorty gon' bite back. And he don't want nobody else sitting in like that. Before I die, I'm tryna fuck you, baby. Hopefully we don't have no babies. I don't even wanna go back home. Hopefully you don't leave my own. Before I die, I'm tryna fuck you. Perfect, perfect. You're too good to be true. But I get tired of running. Fuck it, now I'm running with you. With you. So boy, I'm tryna meet your mama on a Sunday. The nigga I love on a Monday.
Alright guys, here's another one of my favorite lip combinations for under $10. Get the NYX Lip Pencil in Cold Brew, it's $4, and this shit is so cute, it's vintage vibes. Then you want to get the NYX Butter Gloss in Madeline.
So pretty.
Maybe I could be, but I don't know if I should be.
Only you.